Going with a quick little video here, showing how to activate the second Easter egg song. So what we're going to do is head into afterlife mode. We're then going to head down towards the switches that we can change with numbers. And we are going to want to enter 935. And that is it. The music should start playing.
I hope this video helped. Until the next one, peace.